Okay, so wedding planning season, we're always focusing on the ladies, but what about the guys? We also have Lisa Hart here. She wants to make sure that her man is dressed well, so we're going to go ahead and talk to Mr. Cedric Cobb. He's with the Onyx Bridal Affair. So let me just go ahead and toss to you, since she is our bride-to-be. What is the main question you have about, you know, groom's fashions, the trends this year?
Well, I think that's what everybody wants to know. What are the trends this year, and what is going to be classic? You know, what's going to be able to stand the test of time?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked that question. Well, it's more than just what's hot this year.
Yes.
It's actually all about what's hot for the next generation.
Okay? Exactly.
So I call these looks the 21st century the 21st century groom.
Okay.
So taking things to the next level, huge attention to detail. So I brought three of the sharpest looking guys I know here to represent.
Yeah, but not a lot has been getting done in the newsroom.
Yes.
Who do we have up first?
Yeah, so up first is Mr. Darius. Darius actually has on the Navy Sebastian. Now, all of these suits are compliments of our friends at Savvy Formal Wear.
Mm-hmm.
So the Navy Sebastian, obviously you can tell it's not a black tuxedo.
No.
Navy blue with all the pink accents, attention to detail with a custom-made boutonniere.
I was going to ask
as well
about
as a double pocket square. That's right, a double
pocket
square.
I've been noticing a lot of these. Is this the thing? Is this what a lot of people are doing?
That look has been out since the 21st century. It's just a lot of guys have gone away from it because my father's father did it before, so I don't want to do it. But it's come back around and it's here to stay. So,
okay.
So guys, get on board with it.
We
get
match,
on board with it.
You know, we could go to a wedding.
Attention to detail.
Know,
the Navy Sebastian
that
Darius has on. It's an awesome look. Double vented. This is outstanding. Takes things to the next level.
I like that a lot.
Ooh, what have next?
So up next is Mr. Sean. All right, Sean has on a look that's called the Ashton.
Mm-hmm.
Now the Ashton, you can tell it's a play on the all black classic look of a man's tuxedo with a vest that actually matches and still has a satin lapel and a custom made pocket square.
Very nice.
Okay, it really takes things to the next level, okay? Nice and clean, but little accents in there to take things to the next level. This is what the 21st century groom is dressing like nowadays.
Okay.
And then next up and final is Mr. Adema. Now, Adema has on this outstanding looking gray with all the purple accents to it. You can tell also, if you get a little look at his shoes, okay, the attention to detail there as well. Different contrast that you may have in there.
Love the cut.
Just really taking things to the next level, because your bride's gonna look outstanding. She's gonna look amazing.
That's all.
Can you please compliment the bride?
Please,
don't just be garnished, okay? Please compliment her, okay? So compliments of Savvy Formal Wear. These guys have some of the nicest new looks, and it's much, much more than that. You'll see other features that we will have at the Onyx Bridal Affair on February the 20th. It's gonna be an outstanding time. And also, one more other thing. For you men, this is the place that you want to be, because we're going to have a groom's man cave. That's right. Something for the guys.
We'll
have all of the hottest new looks for you guys and some other surprises as well in the accessory world.
Well, speaking of that, can you show us how to do a proper garter toss just real quick?
Okay, so how do we do that real quick? All right. So the garter toss should go like this. So this is my audience of guys here.
Yeah.
And I just got married, let's say.
Congratulations.
So the garter toss, first of all, it's hard to get these guys out on the floor
That's true. Yeah.
So on three, I turn around and I let it go. So
one, two, three. Okay.
Well, I'm sorry, ladies. I forgot to tell you, all three of these guys are married.
Oh,
so they can't catch the garter. Are you trying to get them in trouble?
They can't catch the garter.
So for all you single guys, make sure you get out there and catch the garter.
All right, guys, the Onyx Bridal Affair will be at the Sheldon on February 20th at 11 o'clock in Midtown. We'll have links at fox2now.com. Everybody, make sure you look sharp, but don't get in trouble here on the 9 a.m. show, okay?